At Ave Maria, our mission is to form the whole person through an authentic encounter with Jesus Christ.
I really learned how to live a balanced life here.
Service is really what makes your faith alive. If we aren't doing works, what does our faith mean?
Life is hard. And I think that Ave Maria prepares students for those challenges by just being challenging.
The mission of Ave Maria is to offer an education that is obviously so rooted in the faith, and that therefore all of the programs that we offer, both inside the classroom, our academic programs, our sports programs, our service projects, everything that we do through the lens of our faith.
Basically, Ave had everything that I needed. I decided that I wanted to study theology about my sophomore year of college. It was also important to me that I finished my football career, and just to be able to have a community that was really alive in their faith was something that was important to me.
I go once a week with a group of students, and we just visit with the residents of the nursing home, and just seeing their faces when we walk in, they're always so happy to see us.
Christianity is all about self-giving, and service is right on. Serving just, it's incredible, because as soon as you do it once, it's hard to stop.
It's teaching us really how to go out into the world when we're done here. It's really preparing us. I've just learned to appreciate that through the opportunities here at Ave Maria.
My experience in Calcutta, as cliche as it might sound, was life-changing. You realize that this person is looking for something. They're looking for love, and when you can give it to them, just affirming that they have such great dignity, and when you can affirm that, it changes you.
The purpose of an education is to help students develop a habit of mind to understand life as a whole. By saying life is hard, be prepared for it, and we're gonna help you get there. I think that they put themselves in a great situation to face the challenges of life. By giving them exposure to all those different things, Ave Maria prepares a lot of the students for life.
Now I can look back and I can see the things I've been through, and on the court, a big challenge for me has been stepping up and being a leader this year. At first, you know, there's a looming fear of it, but you really just have to trust in the Lord that He's gonna just take everything and make it better.
These are young men and women who are really being formed to be disciples.
It's that stuff you're not gonna get anywhere else, and being an athlete, that gets you ready for the real world.
We are not just looking at a player on the field and how fast they are, how many tackles they make, or how high their free throw percentage is. We look at things like character, virtue, and sportsmanship. We're not interested in the mediocre. We're interested in someone who's going to win. Win for life.